get that going. And I'm going to just mute everybody and then go ahead inside too. So bear with me 1 minute. So I hate to be this person that walks and talks with a Zoom, but I'm going to do it very quickly. All right, so just moving to the kitchen. All right, so I thought today we'd do a little fun activity, and it's with a small deck of cards that I have, okay? And it's all the same deck of cards, so it's the same suit. It's all spades. And what is going to happen when I flip over a card number, for example, this is a nine of spades, I have a sheet of paper, a special sheet of paper. And on this paper, it tells me the exercise that we're going to do. Okay, so if I have a nine on here is going to be arm curls. So let's all do arm curls, and I'm going to show you what they are. You're simply just going to use your arms going up and down as if you have like weights in them, and you can go up and down. If you want, you can even grab a water bottle and go up and down like that with a water bottle. So we're going to do nine. We're going to do nine curl ups like this. Okay. So here it is, using your triceps and your biceps and your arms to do that exercise. Okay. Next one up is a 10. Okay, that's going to be 10 squats. So as we've done in the past, your squats are just going to be you're standing up straight and you're just going down. So up and down, you bend at the knees and go up and down. And we're going to do 10 squats. Good. All right. Next card is a 6. A 6 is going to be simply for 30 seconds. I'm going to time it. 30 seconds, you're just going to jog in place. All right, so we're going to stand up straight. Our feet are on the ground, and you're just going to jog in place. Ready? Go. 30 seconds. Good, Zoe. More seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Good job. All right, the next we have is a 3. So 3 is we're just gonna put our arms above our head. I think we've done this before, it's shoulder taps. You're gonna put your arms up above your head, tap your shoulder, and go up. And that is gonna be done. We're gonna do that. Let's do that 8 times. 8 times. Okay? 8 times shoulder taps. Good. Excellent. Okay. The next card we have is a 4. A 4 of spades. And 4 of spades is going to be our lunges. So let me show you again. I'm going to put my leg in front, my other leg down, almost touching the ground, and we're gonna do that. You're gonna do the lunges 10 times. So you're gonna switch, go 5 and 5. 5 with the right leg, 5 with your left leg. Okay, good. The next one, our next card is a 2 of spades. And a 2 of spades is just gonna simply mean that the room that you're in, so I'm in my kitchen, you have to run around in a circle in the room that you're in, find a little bit of space just to jog around your room 2 times, just do 2 laps, and I'll meet you right back here in the middle. Okay, the next one we're gonna do is a queen of spades. 23 line jumps. So actually, we're going to do 20. So line jumps are just jumping in the front and jumping in the back. Okay, so let's do 10 going forward and 10 going back. Ready, go. Good, Eli. Good job, Dylan. Good job, Sammy. It's nice, Steven. Good. All right. So our next card is a joker. A jack. So we are going to do, with our arms again, not the shoulder taps this time, but I want us to just wave them back and forth like this. So when we go from right side to the left side and in the middle, that counts as one rep. So we're gonna do four of them, okay? So we're gonna start up in the middle, one, right, left, that's one. That's two, that is three, and then the last one. Good, shake out your arms. If you have any water, you want to get a quick drink. And then we will continue. Okay. The next card is a five. Five of spades. Okay. So you know how we just did the lunges? We just did them going forward. Now we're going to be going in reverse. So it's going to be five and five. It's going to be 10 altogether. So rather than taking a step forward with our lunge, you're gonna simply go backwards and then bend down, all right? So five and five, ready, go. Excellent. Okay. The next card is going to be an eight. So we're going to go arm circles. And what we're going to do with that is we're going to do 20. So you're going to go going forward, small circles going forward 10 times, then small circles going backwards 10 times. Okay. So we're going to do 20 of that. Arms out and begin. Good, excellent. Good job. Okay, three more cards left. This is an ace of spades, and that is going to be 20 jumping jacks. 20 jumping jacks. So we start with our arms at our side, our feet together, go out. Remember, our arms go all the way up and then back down. It's not a race, so we're going to go nice and slow to 20. Good. Excellent. Okay. Our king is going to tell us that we are going to do the pushing again, right? So we're going to put our right leg in front, bending our knee. Our back leg is going to be a 90 degree angle. You're just going to put your arms out straight and hold that pose. Just hold that stretch like your arms are opening up a door and just hold it. And then you're gonna stop, put your arms down. You're gonna turn the other way where your left foot is gonna be out front, bending, and your right knee is gonna be 90 degree angle, and hold it and push the door. Good, shake out the hands, your arms. Okay, last card. It is a seven, so, seven is going to be where you're just, these are going to be heel raises. So you're at your feet, you're standing up, and you just go up and down, standing on your tippy toes, up and down. And you can, we'll do that about 20 times too. up and down, just standing on your tippy toes, and then back down, your heel touch the floor, and go back up again. And in that, of course, you should be feeling muscles in your heel, but also in your ankle and up your leg, in your quads and your hamstring. Excellent. Good job. All right, boys and girls. Unmute everybody. Once again, everybody did a fantastic job today. So those were simply just different activities that we can use with a deck of cards, okay? And that was so much fun that we got to try all the body weight exercises that we've been working on. So I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I will see you later this week. And everyone have a good day, okay? Good seeing everybody.
Say bye.
Bye,
everybody.
Bye.
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 Bye.